With DoubtNit, get instant video solutions to all your maths, physics, chemistry, and biology doubts. Just click the image of the question, crop the question, and get instant video solution. Download DoubtNit app today.
Question is, which of the following is an determinate form? So here we have to check all the options. First, checking A option, which is limit x tends to 1, x cube minus 1 upon x minus 1. So here, we can write this limit x tends to 1. Open this formula. This is our minus 1 cube. So here we get x minus 1 into x square plus x plus 1 upon x minus 1. Now we can cancel this x minus 1 with this. So here we have limit x tends to 1 of x square plus x plus 1. Now here when we put x equals to 1, so we get this is our equal to 1 plus 1 plus 1, that is equal to 3. That means this is our determinant form. Now C option B, which is limit x tends to 0, 1 plus x to the power 1 by x. So here, if we put x equals to 0, so this will become 1 to the power infinite, that is 1 to the power infinite form, which is indeterminate. So for this, here we can write this e power limit x tends to 0, that this will become 1 by x into 1 plus x minus 1. So here this will become e power limit x tends to 0, here 1 by x into x. So this is equal to e power 1. Now let's see option C. Option C is limit x tends to 1, 1 upon x square minus 1 minus 1 upon x minus 1. Now here we can write this limit x tends to 1, 1 upon x minus 1 into x plus 1 minus 1 upon x minus 1. Now taking LCM, so this will become limit x tends to 1, x minus 1 into x plus 1. Here we get 1 minus x plus 1 equals to limit x tends to 1. Here we get minus of x upon x minus 1 into x plus 1. Now if we put here this is equal to 1, so we get minus infinite. That means this is our indeterminate form. Indeterminate. Now let's check option D, which is limit x tends to 0 mod x to the power s, where s is a real number, that means s value is 0, 1, 2, 3 and so on. So here if we put here x equals to 0, so this will become 0. And if we take our left hand limit, that is limit x tends to 0 minus of mod x to the power s, so this will become limit x tends to 0 minus x to the power s, which is equal to 0. Now when we take right hand limit, so this is limit x tends to 0 positive mod x to the power s, this will be equal to limit x tends to 0, x power s. So when we put x equals 0, this is also 0. That means this is our determinant form.
For class 6 to 12, ITJ and NEET level. Trusted by more than 5 crore students. Download DoubtNit app today.